Hello everyone, I'm Soumen Kaustubhadran, Applications Engineer with NXP Semiconductors. Today, I want to give you a quick overview of the LPC82x Touch solution, a complete platform for adding touch and gesture functionality into a wide variety of end products. This application-in-a-box solution is based on the LPC824, a Cortex M0 Plus microcontroller with exceptional power efficiency and ample performance for fast response touch sensing algorithms. Touch features are enabled by a 3x3 touch sensor matrix and two software libraries. You can use the touch library alone to support one-dimensional features such as buttons and keypads, and 2D features like sliders, swipe, and touchpad. In addition, you can use the touch and gesture libraries together to support user-defined gestures. Let's take a closer look. The solution includes two boards, the LPC Expresso 8-4 Max board and the LPC82x Touch Shield. On the Shield board, there are 9 capacitive sensors in a 3x3 keypad matrix and a small character LCD display. The LPC Expresso board has Embed, LPC Expresso, and PMO tool options, the ISP button, and a Simsys DAP debug interface. It is USB powered and supports USB drag and drop programming. Let me show you how easy it is to use. The board supports two modes. In fixed key mode for 1D functions like buttons or keypads, the LCD displays the key number I touch. In touchpad mode for 2D features such as sliders or swipe, the X and Y coordinates of the finger touch are displayed. Note that I press the switch SW2 to move between modes. These features are all supported by the touch library. When you use the touch and gesture libraries together, you can enable features based on recognition of user-defined gestures. Now, before I show you how recognition works, I need to create a few gestures. The solution includes a simple PC-based GUI tool to help you create gestures needed for a particular application. I am making a set corresponding to the first 10 letters of the alphabet, but you can use this tool to create gestures of any kind, for example, various languages, symbols, initials, and so on. For each gesture, the tool records a series of touch positions multiple times and calculates a reference pattern. The drawn patterns of all the gestures are stored as a training set, saved to a file, and uploaded to the microcontroller ready for gesture recognition. The training set I just created has been uploaded, and now when I draw the gesture on the touchpad, it is compared with the training set for a match. Here is an A, the first gesture I created, recognized as character 0. And here is a D, recognized as character 3. In addition to training gestures, this GUI tool can be used for fine-tuning various sensing parameters such as detection limit, gain, filter depth for both touch and gesture features. The LPC82x Touch solution is simple to use, yet versatile enough for many applications. It comes with everything you need to get started. Hardware, the LPC Expresso 8-4 Max board, and CapTouch sensor shield. Downloadable touch and gesture libraries. Development tools, which include the NXP LPC Expresso IDE, but you can also use tools from ecosystem partners if you prefer, as well as documentation and a quick start guide to help you get started. More information on the LPC82x Touch solution is available on the NXP website at the URL on your screen. You will also find ordering information on this page or use order number OM13081. Thanks for watching.